Past 13 years, Geeta was living in Pakistan. She had strayed across the border. She was found by Pakistani rangers. They handed her over to the ED family. And this morning, these are pictures that have just been released a short while back. External Affairs Minister Sushma Swaraj met Geeta, a minister, a mother, a warm hug. The Ministry of External Affairs tweeted pictures of this meeting. Said, it's great to have you back. That's Bilkis Edi, who looked after Geeta like her daughter for the past 13 years. She realized Geeta was a Hindu when she folded her hands in Namaste and bent down and touched her feet. Initially, she had been named Fatima in Pakistan, but later they named her Geeta. She celebrated Holi, Diwali and Eid with the Edi family in Karachi. In fact, just a short while back when India Today spoke to Bilkis Edi, she said it's like Eid for us because Geeta is back home. Let's listen into a cross-section of reactions that are coming in. Let's listen in to Bilkis Edi. There is a reception at the Pakistan High Commission later this evening for Geeta.
गीता से बिछड़ी हुई है मैं हमारा 13 साल बीत गई हैं 13 साल से हम गीता के बहुत ही इंतजार कर रही हैं
जी आपकी तस्वीर आपने भेजी थी
हाँ हमको तस्वीर लेकर के सुषमा जी आ दे करके बना बा करके कहा जाए अब भेजते हैं हमें पाकिस्तान जब हमारा गीता पकड़ा है फोटो तो हलस के गीता फोटो पकड़ करके चिमर के धर लिया अपना सीने में लगा करके बोलने लगा खुशी नचने करने लगा जो गीता जो हम अपना मम्मी डैडी मिल गई है हम बहुत खुशी हैं हम जाओ 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 वो वहाँ पर कूद फान रहा है
गीता फैमिली बैक इन इंडिया एंड हर फैमिली एंड हर लॉयर आर हियर आप ये बताइए आप क्या मुलाकात कर सके जब वो आई काफी भीड़ थी काफी भड़का था क्या आप उनको मिल पाए क्या वो आपको देख पाए
नहीं मैम मिल नहीं पाया हूँ लेकिन झलक से देख पाया हूँ उसे एहसास होता है कि मैं बहन
क्या यादें अभी भी आपके मन में हैं उस वक्त की उस समय की जब वो यहाँ पे थी
तो जो आदे थे वही तो शेयर करना चाहते थे लेकिन अफसोस मिल नहीं पाए हैं इस बार का दुख है थोड़ा सा
पर एमईए ने क्या आपको बुलाया है पाकिस्तान की तरफ से कोई न्योता है आज शाम को वहाँ पे भी मुलाकात हो रही है एक प्रेस कॉन्फ्रेंस भी हुई है आपके माता पिता को बुलाया गया है पर आप लोगों को जो एक्सटेंडेड फैमिली है उनके लिए क्या मैसेज है
अब देखिए एक्सटेंडेड फैमिली उसके लिए खुशी तो सबको होती है और खुशी के तौर पे जब नहीं आएंगे तो फिर एहसास तो दुख की बात हो जाएगी
कितने सालों बाद देख रहे
हैं 12-13 साल बाद देख रहे हैं
और क्यों आपको लगता है कि ये हीरा ही होंगी आप ही की बहन होंगी कितने साल हो गए
जिस तरह से हम बचपन में एक दूसरे इशारे से बात करते थे हाथों से वैसे देख रहा हूँ अभी भी वो वैसे बात कर रहे हैं इशारे से वहाँ भी हैं वो भी इशारे से बात करते हैं हाथों से
क्या खाने में उनको पसंद है क्या क्या बनाएंगे घर
अब देखिए खाने के तो कोई खास पसंद नहीं है जो मिलता है सब खा लेंगे
We also have the lawyer Mohammed Amin. Do tell us what is your role going to be? She's back in India. There is going to be a DNA testing.
Yes. Mr. Ansarpani is my friend because I am lawyer for the Samjhota bomb blast victim. It was occurred at the Diwana railway station Panipat. So I have a multiple visa from the Pakistan for 6 cities. So it has come in my knowledge in 2010, but I ignored. And in 2011, when the human rights activist and ex-minister Mr. Ansarpani has told me and arrived at India, we have represented a joint press conference at Amritsar on 20.
But
Pinad Chakraborty, former senior diplomat, joins me on the broadcast, sir. The day Geeta lands at the airport, Pakistan High Commission says we hope India will return the 459 prisoners, Pakistani prisoners in Indian jails swiftly. Can the two be correlated?
I doubt it very much. I think there is no link here. But he has expressed a desire that we can go forward on some of the issues like exchange of prisoners. Let us not forget that there are Indian prisoners also there. As you are aware that it often happens that our fishermen and their fishermen cross the international maritime boundary and are generally sort of arrested and kept in prison. But we have a system on, well-oiled system by which these prisoners are kept and they are released. I think recently you may have read also that an Indian team was going to Karachi to sort of review and supervise and look at the boats that have been captured of Indian fishermen. So there is a process by which these fishermen are exchanged and the boats are also returned because it's a matter of livelihood for these poor people. But to assume that in exchange of, I mean, that's a bad word to use, but for Geeta to have come back, that's a very good thing. I think it's a positive development. And I think further on, further positive developments can take place on the issue of exchange of prisoners.
That's a big point you make. While this is a positive development, how do you build on it? Because while Geeta has come back and we're all celebrating her return and the positivity that comes out of it, there's also a situation at the line of control and the international border, sir.
Well, unfortunately, this is the dichotomy in our relationship, whereas people to people and the AV Foundation, when I was Consul General in Karachi, I know that they were doing very good work. And clearly, this is part of that good work that they are doing for Pakistani society and for the people at large. But I think what we can do is that if there is some agreement that we can do, go ahead on exchange of prisoners, we can go ahead on certain economic and other issues, we can ease travel of people to people. You know, for example, this recent incidents that have taken place with the Pakistani artists, etc. You know, if we can avoid such things, then a certain atmosphere will be built up, and I'm sure one can agree that, you know, to keep even the line of control quiet. But then if that all depends on Pakistan, really, and the powers that be in that country, whether they are really interested and in keeping the LOC quiet because they have a certain agenda of pushing in infiltrators and terrorists into our country.
Yes.
So if they accept that, you know, that the LOC can, peace can be maintained on the LOC and they will not use terrorism as an instrument of state policy, then I think we can certainly, you know, go ahead on many issues that that normally remain on the menu of our relationship.
Sir, for the moment, many thanks for joining me. Pinak Chakrabarty, for India's former Consul General in Karachi, talking about the positivity that comes out of this development. But for the moment, I want to cut across to Anandya Banerjee, who joins us live from outside Bihar Bhavan. There is politics over Geeta, even at the Bihar Bhavan at this point of time. There's Kirti Azad who's saying that, Bihar Chief Minister Nitish Kumar may talk about Ishrat Jahan as Bihar ki beti. He's keeping quiet about Geeta being Mithila ki beti.
Well, definitely, Gaurav, politics is being played over it. But to be fair to Nitish Kumar, as far as the facilitating of his father, the alleged father, if he may say, Mr. Janardhan Mahato, his stay and his coming from Bihar and everything right now here in the Bihar Bhavan in room number 403 has been by the Bihar government, and to which Nitish Kumar is at the helm of the affairs. But definitely politics is being played, and here also by the comment of Mr. Kirti Azad, it has a little bit of communal color to it. Also, the other side is that there are other tweets coming in from Aam Aadmi Party leaders, like one MLA.